Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to The Fabulous Fiasco. And today, as you can probably tell by the title of this video, we are going to be decorating for fall. So it may seem a little early to you, but it's September. So technically it's fall season, maybe not temperatures, but season. So I already have a bunch of stuff. I've gathered it all, everything I could find in my house that's fall themed, and we are going to be using all that. So this is technically like all free. So let me show you what we are working with. This is the before of my room. I don't have any decorate. I did already start and I added this little stuff like yarn, and then over here, I just took the yarn and glued some leaves I had onto it, but that's all I've done. So other than that, I have nothing, just really plain. So we are going to go ahead and get started. Okay, so I kind of gathered a bunch of stuff around the house that I found that I thought we could use. So like over here, I have like this more fall kind of blanket and then some pillows. And this pillow is so cute. It says pumpkin patch open daily, and then it has the hay rides and apple cider on it. And then over here, I just got some kind of buckets or a bucket and like some fall tones. And these are actually like just food boards, but I really think we can use them for something. And then over here, I have all the pumpkins. So I have those two white, this one, and then all these little ones. And then this is actually a Scentsy, but it's so strong that I'm pretty sure it's going to be able to fill my room with smell. And then over here, I have just the leftover leaves, some yarn, and then I had some milk glasses, and some of these were already put together in the leaf set. So I just cut up some brown paper and put them in here. So we have that one and this one, and then another leaf. And then over here, we just have some miscellaneous, some fall kind of looking glasses, coaster. It does say Jingle All the Way, but other than that, if I flip it upside down, it'll look pretty fallish. And then a black candle. And then I actually made this just like a second ago. I just put fall and put it in a picture frame with some of the leaves from over there. And then I have these cookbooks that I might want to display around. And then right here I have, this is actually an American Girl doll triple bunk bed, and it fits, it like looks like it can fit under my full body mirror, so I'm gonna try that and see if it works. And I really think it looks cute and you won't be able to tell. Okay, so now that I've shown you what all we have to work with, let's start getting like a clean slate, like taking a bunch of pictures down and doing all that stuff, just putting away the non-fall stuff, which is like everything, but let's just go ahead and put all that away. Now that that's done and I have everything put away, I will show you what it looks like again before I put all that stuff in, since I put everything away. But now I think after I show y'all what it looks like, well, actually, I mean, it just no pictures. And then I took the candle away from over there. And that's pretty much all. I did take the stuffed animals off my bed, but that's all. So I think I'm going to bring in that American Girl doll bed and try to put it under this mirror right here, because I'm pretty sure it'll fit over there. So let's, fingers crossed it does, and let's do that. Here it fits like perfectly under the mirror. Hi. So this is perfect. So I'm gonna come over here. If you hear anyone talking, that's my mom over there. Mom! Shh. So I think I'm going to do the bed first just to get it over with. So I'm going to take everything in and put it on the bed. How the bed turned out. It's already looking so much more fall, especially with the little lanyard kind of thing I made up there. It is so adorable. So this is what it looks like. I am in love already. So next, I think I'm gonna take whatever I want and put it on this and see what it looks like put things, rearrange things and see what I like. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna fill that bottom just because nobody's gonna be able to see it. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay, so as you can probably tell, I have you set up on the little bed thing. So I just wanted to show you what I'm gonna put on here. So I have this white long pumpkin, this short fat pumpkin, and I'm pretty sure these came from Hobby Lobby, but I'm not sure because we bought them a really long time ago. And then I have this. It's from the Springs and we got it for like $20, but we've had this. And then I just got one of the little jars. Like, all you do is get a milk jar, cut up brown paper, and then get like the fake leaves and just put it in here. So I did already make this. And then I have some of the leaves that I want to put on here. The Scentsy, because I think it would look really, really good on here. The sunglasses, and then this bucket. So yeah, let's start rearranging. Looking, I put the pumpkins right there. I think they look really good right there. And then the little vase kind of thing with the smelly. This smells so good. I wish you could smell it. Then down here, I know most people aren't gonna see it, but I just put the sunglasses and leaves. And then this, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna fill it with snacks and stuff. So that will be very, very fun. But that's all, and next I think I'm going to work on this area up here because a lot of people will be seeing that and everything, so let's do it. Okay, so I picked out a couple of things that I want to put on here, and I'm just going to show you. So I picked the fall, you can see yourself. I picked the fall picture that I'm gonna put it up here because I think it would look really good and don't really have anywhere else to put it. And then I picked this big pumpkin. It has the stand on the back, super cute. And then I just grabbed three of these white pumpkins. This one's a little yellow, but we're gonna ignore that. So we have that, and then I just grabbed some string yarn and some of the leaves. So we are going to go ahead and put that together. So I just finished up here, and as y'all could tell, I put this right here and then the pumpkin right beside it. I didn't want anything over here because when you walk in, it would be blocking the rest. So, and then I just put the yarn and the leaves right here and then the pumpkins right here. I think it looks so cute. So adorable. And then over here especially, they go so well together. So next, I'm pretty sure I'm going to start working on this area over here because it's not giving off the vibe that I'm going for. So let's go ahead and do that. Right now I have all of this. I found a bunch of these little mints that I think I might put in this small bowl right here just for any guests or anybody who wants them. And I think I'm gonna put this right here because it fits perfectly and I do not want it. That just looks weird. So we're gonna put it right here, and then I know I wanna put this right on there, and then the candle and these two things, but I'm not sure the order I'm gonna put them. And then I have this, which I'm gonna flip over for my cups. And then these, I'm just gonna go ahead and put them in there because I know I already want them there. And then I don't know where I want to put that single pumpkin, but we'll figure that out in a second. So I'm just going to put this right there. And then, because I like to use a coaster for my cups, especially if they're not like just Stanley's or anything. And then I think I might actually just leave this how it is. It actually looks really good. Just turn it a little bit and scoot the things back a tad, and then that's how it looks, and I really like it. And yeah, and then I think I might move this, I just made this decision, somewhere over here, maybe right there, I guess that'll look fine. So yeah, let's go ahead and start filling this snack bucket. So these are the snacks that I got for my little snack bin. I just got a bunch of granola bars because like I'm obsessed. Popcorn, chips, and then cashews. And I only got a little bit because only a little bit's gonna fit in this. And then I also found these cute cookbooks that look kind of fallish that I actually might put down there just because. And then I think I might put, I found more of these, the small pumpkins, and I think I might put them on top of the books down there. So I'm just going to take this and put the chips in the back maybe, or I'm gonna fluff that out a little bit. Put them right there, I guess. And then take my granola bars, put them right there, and then right there. That actually looks super duper cute and works under there. That's so cute. And then I'm gonna take these and just put them right under here. And I'm, yeah, there will be room under there. So I'm just going to take one of the pumpkins. Hold on. Let me set y'all down a bit more. There you go. And I'm gonna take one of them. This one's the lucky winner. And just set it right there. That is so cute. So that is pretty much the room. I'm just gonna like throw these out there. And I do have LED lights, as you can probably see some. You can see them over here too. So I definitely have them. So I think I have them in this drawer right here. Let me grab it. And I think I'm gonna change it to this color. One of the oranges. So let's turn it on and change it to the orange. So that's what it looks like. I'm not a fan. Let's turn off the lights. So maybe we'll go a tiny bit oranger. Yeah, that looks a little better. Maybe let's turn on this side. So there's that. I already had it on orange. And then there's the darker orange. I think I like the just kidding. Dark. I like the dark orange. So it gives off this kind of spooky fall vibe. And it lights up under there, so it kind of looks really cool. So, yeah. That is all for this video today. I hope y'all liked it. Make sure to subscribe for more content like this, especially for when Christmas comes around. And yeah, I hope you have a great day. Bye!